السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'a, we present to you lesson number 3247 of our daily Nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, we focus on the second of Rabi'ul Akhir. Sayyidina Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu, the greatest Shaykhul Hadith of this Ummah, who reported 5,374 ahadith to the various chains of transmission, says that Qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Yataqarabu zaman, the time will go so fast. We see years are going like months, months going like weeks, weeks going like days, and see already the Islamic calendar we are in the month of Rabiul Akhir, Gregorian calendar in October. So fast everything is happening. So that is the meaning. There will be no barakat in time. وَيَنْقُسُ الْعِلْمِ, every day passing, the true knowledge of Quran Sharif, Sunnah, all that fiqh, and the Islamic jurisprudence will get less and less, as we see today. وَيُلْقَ الشُّحُ, and 90% of the places you will find that there will be stinginess, miserliness, people for their own entertainment, haram things and so forth, will spend thousands and millions. But where we're supposed to spend Ghazza and others, they will hardly spend, Allah forbid. وَتَظْهَرُ الْفِتَنِ, and the fitnas will come. Fitna in our own families, in our own organizations, in our own countries, and then the entire ummah. So many fitnas, Shia fitna, Qadiani fitna, and then the fitna of the jutlas and enemies of Islam and so forth and so forth. Thereafter, Habibuna Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, وَيَكْثُرُ الْهَرْجِ, and then harj also will increase. It was not a famous word. قَالُوا يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ, Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's companions, sahaba, they asked, وَمَا الْهَرْجِ, what is harj يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ, O Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, قَالَ الْقَتْلِ, just see, 200,000 people killed in 1 year plus there in Gaza alone. It has become Madinatul Shuhada, the city of the martyrs, Madinatul Hufaz. Every second, third person buried there was a Hafiz. And you see now in Lebanon, then Syria, then Libya, then Burma, and then Kashmir, in South Africa, how many murders a day? So you'll think it's a war going on here. So therefore, for us, we are people of Iman and Islam. Daily read Surah 12, verse 64. فَاللَّهُ خَيْرٌ حَافِظًا وَهُوَ أَرْحَمُ الرَّاحِمِينَ, that Allah alone is the best of protector, and He Almighty Allah alone is who? أَرْحَمُ الرَّاحِمِينَ, the most merciful one to show them mercy. So in that way, they Almighty Allah Jalla Wala make it easy for all of us. And remember, daily give out charity also, and make dua, Allah Ta'ala envelope us in His mercy. Chapter 7, verse 151. وَأَدْخِلْنَا فِي رَحْمَتِكَ وَأَنْتَ أَرْحَمُ الرَّاحِمِينَ, O Allah, include us in Your mercy, and Allah is the most merciful one to show mercy. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.